S.e.x. So stay tuned for the end of the video. Those of you who know the Prince Charming record will know there's a little surprise at the very end of this song. So stay tuned for that. Let's check this one out. Okay, so we are key-wise hard to say here. A, probably. So A minor, G, and then G, A are the basic chords. So he's playing a partial A chord here, just those two and open E at the bottom, and goes down on the A note, and then up on the E and C sharp, and then down to A minor. That's all he's doing. Right? And then G bass note, and then hit the bottom part of the G chord, and then just come up here to G, slide it up to A. So that's it. So what I would suggest if you're trying to play this, instead of just playing those two notes at the bottom or those partial chords, make a full chord and just kind of like this. Sounds better if you're just playing it by yourself. This is a great one for coffee shops, parties where there's a lot of girls. This will make you very popular with those that All right, so do it like that. That's my suggestion, at least. And then there's the distorted guitar lick on top, which is just three notes. How exactly he's playing it, I'm not sure, like exactly where it sounds to me. It's like there, so it's an A up to F sharp down to E, then he does that. Maybe he slides it. Let's listen. You can play that a lot of ways. Sounds thinner there, right? F sharp, E. So that's why I think he's playing it here. Could also be playing that A there. Easier, I guess, transition order. Right, so however you want to do it, A, F sharp, and E. And that's damn near the entire song. There is a chorus. So let's scoot ahead to that. Here we are. F, C, G, B flat. It's a 4-1-5 flat 7 in the key of C, which is a nice transition. Back to the riff. So the A, B flat, back to the A. It's a half step. It's a nice transition. And that's the entire song, guys. So if you listen to the very end of the song, there is some electric guitar noise you can hear. And that fades out. Now, here's the little surprise that you real Ant fans will know is coming here. But you may not have noticed something about this. I'll bet you that almost none of you put this in the comments. I bet that none of you realized what this actually is that's coming up here. Listen. You know what that is? It's Los Rancheros. It's just Los Rancheros played in Hawaiian style. All right, guys. I'll see you later.